What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more Tears for Fears, and we're going back to their 1995 album, Raoul and the Kings of Spain. I say their, normally when I say that, I do mean Roland and Kurt, so I should say Roland's album, 1995, Raoul and the Kings of Spain. We're up to a tune which I feel like, in terms of the title, it just expresses a lot of what I've come to appreciate about Tears for Fears, not only sort of the tough histories, personal backgrounds of both Kurt and Roland, but also the way that some of their very best material gets at their vulnerability, it gets at their fragility, it gets at the difficult experiences they've had, and sort of the way that they've associated those experiences with life and sort of with other people, and the way they've tried to alleviate that or pursue therapy, not only the sort of shout therapy that I think many people have explained to me that they were initially very into and then over time lost interest in. My appreciation for the way that Tears for Fears have translated personal suffering and pain into artistic and musical brilliance, it really has risen over the course of this deep dive. So when I see a tune called Sketches of Pain, I'm inclined to think that it is very much in their wheelhouse, and perhaps as a result of that, we're going to hear something very marvelous here. I will say Sketches of Pain, it's like vignettes, right? Like it's little visual shots, visual scenes. It does not necessarily suggest a full, clear narrative with beginning, middle, and end fully articulated and explained. It sounds more like snapshots in psycho-emotional pain, in suffering, in sadness. So yeah, I'm not sure exactly whose sketches, if they'll be specifically in relation to Roland's life, or they'll be sketches of things and suffering he has seen out in the world, or perhaps has been related to him through accounts of other people. But yeah, it sounds like we're gonna get vignettes of the more painful sides and experiences of being human and progressing through your adult life and all the sort of emotional maelstroms that can entail. But yeah, let's get to it. This is Tears for Fears from their 1995 album Raoul and the Kings of Spain, and the tune is called Sketches of Pain.
To imagine. of pain. Sketches of pain.
Spanish kind of castanet feel. Okay. Raoul and the Kings of Spain. I'm stuck. I was not ready for this part. But like a real kind of Spanish vibe. The guitar, the like castanets. Cinematic feel. Crowd
noise. Skits out of pain. Skits out of pain.
Magical. Again, I just, Roland's musical sensibilities, his voice, his composition, I was basically sleeping on a musical genius for a long time. So shout out to the Tears for Fears people, shout out to those of you who, you know, after I did, I think the first reaction I ever did was that sort of like picture disc. It's not even a picture, it's like a shape record. It looks like a four-leaf clover, but I reacted to the Head Over Heels that I had on that, and I think, you know, that was sort of the beginning, and I think some people were like, hey, like, you should really check out their material. It is worth going on that journey. Well, here we are, like, 4 or 5 months later, and man, were you people ever right. An amazing tune. As I said, it seemed to blend some different things. You know, halfway through, it felt like we were kind of doing a Western feel, and then suddenly we went off to the sort of, like, Andalusian countryside, and it felt like very, like, Spain proper. And all the while, like, it does seem like we're talking about, sort of the pains and the sufferings of human existence, though I'm not sure. Again, some of the lines were like, I heard most of it, but not one or two of the words, so, lyrically, I gotta hear it some more, but the atmosphere, was clear, from the start, although it did shift a couple points along the way. So musically fantastic, thematically got to hear it some more. But yeah, another great tune from this album. Shout out to these, you know, Roland solo albums in the 90s. Elemental was an amazing journey. We're only, you know, still in the first like third of Raoul and the Kings of Spain, but it's already turning out to be fantastic too. So let me know what you think. Other than that, I will see you next time. Peace.